making the Bad Meets Evil EP with Royce.
Yeah.
You know, when we made that EP, it was like we didn't have the restraints of making an album and having to worry about rounding it out. It was more like just get in there and just have fun with it.
Yeah.